France identifies suspected coordinator of Paris, Brussels attacks. Investigators have identified the suspected coordinator of the Paris and Brussels terror attacks as Oussama Atar, a French intelligence source has told CNN. For more details, click on the link below.